Then what happened was at that time, I had some experiences with these star people. They came and they started talking to me. They took me outside and they started talking to me, and they were talking a language, a telepathic language, and I could understand everything that they were saying. And this is what we need to realize when we're working with star people: telepathy. Okay? Telepathy. Don't try to make a whole bunch of words with them, because you're not going to understand the words that they speak. So they have this, the original language that we all need to know, telepathy, the light language, the light language. And if you need to learn that, if you don't know that, we all have that, but we haven't been activated with that. I have a grandma that's really good at helping me. Okay, so if you're serious about this stuff, it's real, real good stuff. The light spirit voice is very beautiful, especially the telepathic voice. And you know the difference. You know the difference. So the star people, they introduce themselves through a code of symbols. A code of symbols. Now these symbols, they were just on the History Channel. Did some of you see them?
Yes.
Yeah. We threw them on the History, they come down and they, I told them, right, you know, point blank, I said, I don't, because they call that series alien, ancient aliens. And I told them, I said, I do not want to talk to anybody that calls the star people aliens. I don't have time for that. You know, that sets up a separation, especially that word. Now, we didn't grow up that way. We didn't grow up with the word UFO or extraterrestrial or EBE or extraterrestrial biological agent, alien. We didn't have those words. They didn't exist in our language. That came from the government. So we had spiritual terms for the star people. Call them a chakra out there. It's a very reverent term that lets you know that we're family, we're brothers and we're sisters.